Nikola Pekovic, a battering ram style of play, but really soft hands for a big guy. I think that make that combination makes him one of the most effective inside scorers in the league.
Ty Lawson, he's checked in for the Jazz.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
And it seems like nothing is falling for him this quarter. He's really out of his rhythm.
Now, here's Green. Looking to end his court spell. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Yeah, and actually still too close to call. I mean, this one is...
This could be an instant classic, Charles. I mean, this thing has all the looks of a game that's going to go right down to the last shot.
Dang passes to Lawson. Back to Dang. That is in there. Lawson with the assist. And now it's a three-point Jazz lead.
Beautiful lead pass there. He let his teammate run right underneath it.
And again, the Lakers no good.
They definitely had the advantage inside. Another big grab a moment ago.
Dang kicks to Pekovic. Back to Dang. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
The defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, the D pretty much went brain neutral on that one, Clark. Wouldn't you?
Yes, sir. I like that phrase.
Yeah, I don't use that phrase very often, but to me, that's what happened. He shifted the brain into neutral.
That was embarrassing.
1:49 left in the fourth quarter. Lawson again. Throw it deep. Lawson kicks to Pekovic. And that one is hammered home.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
Well, he should stay with those basics in a tight ball game because we've got one here tonight. Wow, what a big three-pointer. And he's got a shooting stroke on. He could be the closer for them in this game.
Here's Favors, and fouled hard that time. They'll get to the line and shoot two. They get Carlos Boozer.
What a game for Favors. He has 9 rebounds. He's played the role of the pest today, too. I mean, he's caused a bunch of turnovers.
And those steals are all the evidence you need of just how high his basketball IQ is. He really sees the floor well defensively.
Shooting from Los Angeles.
And Derek Favors picks up the foul. And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt there in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second.
And Utah making a change here. Hurts is checked in. To the left side wing. Dang goes in. Outside for Lawson. Into Pekovic. Sinks it.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
From 17 feet out, Pekovic! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot.
Well, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
And it's Dang in the corner. Kicks it to Burks. Lawson dishes to Favors. Yes!
Oh, that is a massive shot.
You know it is. He's stepping right into the spotlight.
This could be a turning point.
Kevin, critical possession here.
About 3 seconds between shot and game point. Buries it from outside.
Kevin, that was so clutch. Now they really need a defensive stand.
Lawson kicks to Dang. Left block shot on the way. Oh, missed it.
Boy, what a great job making good on the second opportunity. He stayed with that play from start to finish.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They're behind by 1. 1 second left in the game. What do you think, guys?
They can grab the win here if they knock down the shot. With under 2 seconds remaining, that's enough time to catch maybe one dribble and then get it up in the air. It's obviously a make-or-break situation.
Puts up the baby hook.
What a great possession, guys. Got a really good look there.
And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy.
When I was young, then my dad had a house. I catch a contact and talk like Eka Mouse. Go to school, act like I'm pulling out. Kind of funny, cause I used to freak my teachers out. Like, dung, dung, diddy, dung, dung. Sin. So much me go teach about piece of the one black Johnny in out. In the club, everybody on Sinatra. Look around, everybody on Sinatra. I ain't talking about they call. I'm talking about. They got you. Ring, ba bum ba bum. Aerosol can, ba bum ba bum. Monkey outside, ba bum ba bum. All night, ba bum ba bum.